an application vendor wants to take advantage of the Surface Duo when both screens are active and open, we have this concept of design patterns that we have considered for applications to make use of. One of these design patterns is called extend, and it's pretty simply the application is using the entire canvas when the application is spanned across the two screens to display content such as a map or an image for image editing. The idea of the extend view is that you can move the content around underneath, back and forth underneath the hinge and see and zoom in and zoom out and look at the content. The second design pattern that we have considered is called the two-page view. And in that case, it's basically like a book experience where you can see page one and page two, and then you can browse through the book like you would a real book. The third design pattern we're considering is the list detail design pattern. In that pattern, we consider a list of selections on one screen and then the details of one of the selections on the other, such as an email application, for instance. The companion pane design pattern is interesting because it allows an application to provide more controls of a particular piece of content on one screen while the other screen represents the changes that these controls are making to the content. Imagine a photo editing application that when it's using one screen, it has a limited area for the controls, but when it's spanned across both screens, it can show more controls and also show a more detailed and higher resolution view of the image that's being edited. The last design patterns that we have thought of is called dual view. And in dual view, you are looking at two different representations of the same content. For instance, a 3D object on one screen, and then an XYZ numeric representation of the content on the other. And then as you edit one of the two, you can see the real-time applications of those changes on the other screen. Those are some of the design patterns that we've thought of. I'm sure there are many others that the ecosystem and the community will think of. And I hope to see all those in applications soon.